Olga Korbut, artistic gymnastic legend. Known as the Swallow from Minsk, Olga Korbut changed women's gymnastics forever. She performed routines that were beyond the requirements of the judges' code and invented new tricks that bear her name and are famous to this day. Anyone who saw the Korbut flips on bars and beam can never fail to appreciate Olga's courage and incredible daring, as well as her smile when things were going well and tears when they were not. In 1972, Olga was an Olympic champion on beam, floor exercise, and team. She tied for second on bars. After her bars routine, ABC announcer Gordon Maddux shouted to the American TV audience, "Give her an 11.
Because this is most dangerous event.
On the beam, Korbut revealed the stunning move she had been perfecting in training.
You have to love, believe, and you will do it.
Fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. There is no doubt that this girl is one of the greatest things to hit gymnastics in this modern era.
Olga did stuff that you worried about her health. You thought, oh my God, you know, how can she do that? How can she risk that?
If she gets 9.9 for this exercise, she will win the floor exercises. And she is so vivacious, has got so much confidence that she might just do that.
Here, she put on a show of impish charm and childlike delight in her gestures, jumps, and somersaults.
I just felt like I was 7 years old and I dancing just on the grass outside.
Really going for this girl.
This is what I felt.
Oh, that was terrific! Olga Korbut has caused so many sensations here this evening. And she's done it! She's done it! 9.9! Olga Korbut wins the gold medal in the floor exercises. What a remarkable performance!
Somebody have to do revolution to change gymnastics. I broke the system.